Hello nha, hôm nay em sẽ nhận cái quý vị nhé.
Here we are. So, how are you feeling, sweetheart?
I don't know if I'm sad or happy, really.
Rebecca, the three of us will be together today. How can you be sad?
This is the end of one chapter and the beginning of another in our lives. Come on, let's face it as a family.
Since then.
8 or 10 years now. Time flies.
You are Anthony? Oh, thanks for rescuing my daughter. I will never be grateful enough.
Oh, don't worry. I was just doing my job.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you 1,000 times. Oh, because you're a bounty hunter, right? Who is that girl you tried to rescue? Amelia, right? Tell me. Tell me about what happened to her. She was...
One, two, and three.
Good afternoon, everyone. Oh, good afternoon, Susan.
Dr. White, you are, very elegant.
Have you noticed my new bow tie?
Good evening, young ladies. Drink one of these. It will help you through this difficult time.
Oh, thanks.
It's my pleasure.
Look, that's Amelia.
I will go say hello.
Sit here, if you want.
Well, well, everything is ready. Ladies and gentlemen, you can enter in an orderly manner. Keep quiet, please.
Thank you.
последних шести месяцев экспедиция моего отца Владимира Ефимова занималась бурением льда и исследованием найденных в нем доисторических ископаемых на станции Антарктида-1. Шесть недель назад экспедиция перестала выходить на связь. Сегодня я прибыл в составе спасательного отряда из четырех человек, чтобы выяснить, что произошло. Тогда я еще даже не представлял, что меня ждет впереди.
Didn't like the garden and started kicking down the trees.